One lucky person in Morristown is now $100,000 richer. The winner matched four of the five white balls plus the Powerball in the drawing. That is a base prize of $50,000, but Tennessee lottery officials say that person added Power Play, doubling the prize. The ticket was sold at Food City on West Andrew Johnson Highway.